Hello everyone, this is Sriharsha. Welcome to my vlog channel. This is my second vlog. Sorry, it took some time for me to come up with this vlog as I was kind of busy with my personal work, and finally I have time. So I just came home from office. It looks like Bengaluru is already seeing the monsoon season. It was kind of raining, not very heavily, but you know, it was kind of raining, and I enjoyed driving from office to home. And today in this vlog, I would give you a sneak peek to my classes. I'm actually expecting 3 students to come home. So I will give you a sneak peek to what exactly I teach, and you can also judge my teaching skills maybe. And after that class, I'm also heading out to a music school where I will be teaching 3 more students. So they are probably small kids. So that is all about today's class. I will give you a sneak peek into both the sessions. That's about it. And by the way, meet my cute little daughter, Sirisha. Hi, Siri. Hi, Siri. Say hi to the camera. Say hi. Oh, she is very shy. Let's get started once I have the students home. Well, I have 2 of my students, Mani and Shrikant, here. I'll be starting off the class with Mani. Sada is wrong.
Very quickly.
Well guys, I just completed taking class at my home. So now I am heading to a school where I will be meeting 3 more students. So let's go.
Alright, I'm in my school with 3 students of mine who are learning from quite some time. So first I have Pranav, Shishir and Yogita. So they will be playing whatever they have learned one by one. We'll start with Pranav. Don't drag it so much. Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm just back from the music school and it is still raining outside, but the weather is very pleasant. I had a great time driving back from office to home today, but overall the climate is fantastic. I'm sure many of you in Bengaluru are experiencing the same. And by the way, whenever I see rains or the pleasant weather, the first raga that comes to my mind is Amrutavarshini. Amrutavarshini is believed to bring rains, you know, even if there's a barren land, and if you play Amrutavarshini with a lot of dedication, it is believed that it is gonna get some rain. And many say it is true, and I have not experienced it, but I'm sure Amrutavarshini is has all the power. You know, we have many ragas, like some of them are considered to be morning ragas, and it has a lot of vibrations when you practice them in the morning. Say Malaya Maruta is one such raga. When you practice it in the morning, you get all the vibrations, you feel so fresh. And certainly Amrutavarshini is one raga which is related to monsoon, or you know, it is believed that if you play Amrutavarshini with a lot of dedication, or maybe with a lot of love, you can bring rain even for a barren land or where the rain has not been seen for a long time. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'm soon coming up with I would rather call it as a review of one of the flutes which I've been using for quite some time. It's fantastic. So in the next vlog, probably I'll give you a quick review on the flute and also the flute maker. What are the qualities that I usually check when I buy a new flute, and a few other points maybe. So let's catch up in the next one. Have a great evening.